My first priority is giving back to any community that I've lived in.
Meet volunteer Meals on Wheels driver Alan Coutinho.
Hello, yeah. Dear.
Hi, kids.
My name's Alan Coutinho. I'm a Meals on Wheels driver. They've been driving in the town of Shelburne for 10 years, and I do it 5 days a week, so I enjoy it. 35 years ago, when my father delivered Meals on Wheels, the person that I trained with had done it for 21 years, and he was 85 when I took over his route. So I've been doing it for 10. I still got a ways to go to keep.